Oh, but thank you for watching new episode of House DVLC, the $5 unbreakable, $5 plane, plane that we just built completely from cardboard, making it just costing $1, except for the columns, of course. And we finished the build, this is the maiden flight. If you're interested in how to build this plane, then check out the playlist link that will be linked up over here. And this is the best trainer plane to fly because it's unbreakable, and this is going to be the first test flight, the maiden flight that we're going to check if the CG is correct, is it nose heavy, is it tail heavy, is the thrust angle correct. It's a little bit windy and we are up on a hill, so we got some altitude and just keeping the plane in the wind and feel what it does. Does it lean to the left, does it lean to the right? Let's see. Pretty good from itself. So, enough thrust. Probably not letting go. Let's give it a toss and see how it goes. Let it go. Come on. Hoppa. Altitude. Oh, can we keep it alive? Bring it back. Phew. Oh, enough rudder. Enough elevator. A good three channel plane. With a further high heel beating. Right. Well, not the old, the best plane, but it's a good plane to learn to fly. Because it never breaks on you. So you won't waste time on repairing your plane and always be having time to have some fun. I let the stick go and the nose goes down. It's perfect. Not too tail heavy, not too nose heavy. Geez, that all perfect. I knew that my building techniques were correct. I knew it. And I got enough elevator, I got enough rudder. It's doing really fine. My God, let's do some tricks. I got some the dyke here, so let's use the dyke for some extra lift and get it really close, really slow. Oh, I can't see the sun. I'm in trouble. Hey, it's a bit windy. But man, it's always good to have a good, this is a good maiden flight. This is absolutely not bad. She's not dragging the tail. She's making nice corners. Just really, little bit too windy. Exceptionally good. And we do a nice looping. Yeah, baby. It's all fine. I'm pretty happy with it. Until it crashed, of course. Ooh. But then we're gonna have a good test how breakable this plane is. Let's see and test how much damage do we have. I guarantee you, it's only the prop. A new prop and we're flying again. But it's just too much turbulent air and the wind was changing and it just flipped it over. That's bad. But that's the plane it's built for. It's built to crash, to have fun. So you can fly again. Well, the prop broke. Braking is good. The motor is good. The axle is good. The landing gear is good. The wing didn't break. Tail didn't break. The body didn't break. So the tail and the main wing are still completely level. And that is perfect. Because as soon as this gets on an angle compared to the tail, that's where you get some really weird behavior. But until now, it is perfect. Until the end, of course. I really hope you like this episode. I hope you give it a good thumbs up and share it with your friends and subscribe for more. Thank you all, and don't forget to check out the 2000 subscribers giveaway that will be linked up over here. And I want to thank you very much. Goodbye. Hope to see you next time.